Hello everyone, welcome to my channel UK Immigration and Visa Updates. Today update we will talk about and share with you a latest news about. A new decision has started to come for the Europeans in England, and now that the new decision has started to come to those with new male status, we will share a new update with you in this regard. So the details of this news are getting males to the people of pre-settlement status, and what is the reason on the basis of which they have started getting males. The main reason is that some people's European nationality now, such people also applied for pre-settlement status and they got this status. Now where did they get the evidence from? So such people made fake proofs and applied with these fake proofs. Settlement cases have been passed, and now the England Home Office has seen similar cases, which have shown that the evidence they have found is all fake and came after a thorough investigation. The cases turned out to be fake. After which the Mail's Home Office started receiving people who had forged documents, so now such people are being further investigated. So it could be a problem in the days to come, because there are already 82,000 files that can be rejected, and these are the people who found fake documents and submitted the file in the wrong category. So soon such people will be rejected, and in the same way more cases have come to light for which there may be danger.